coming in hot, hot, hot. Fire in some shot, shot, shot. Coming in red hot, 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 hot. Some musical shot, shot, shot.
See there, hold on. Caught me off guard a little bit. Oh man. Hello. How you guys doing? It's been a while. It's been like 2 weeks. I don't know what happened in the last 2 weeks. I don't know, it feels like April to me. May? June?
March.
March. Feels like March. March. It's March. How you guys doing tonight? It's Friday, and we're gonna have a good time. We're gonna forget about everything.
Everything.
And then,
if you haven't already.
Yeah. We're gonna suffer tomorrow together and make it count tonight. I gotta ask my producers if they can assist with this.
Yep.
Oh, thank you.
Yep, you got
so, it, so kind. So kind. All right. I have a lot to get to before I get started. A couple announcements. This is the set list. As you'll see, it's mostly names of people that have Venmo'd me requests. Some of them are really good suggestions. Some of them are not very good suggestions. Some of them are terrible suggestions. Some of them are from last week that I have to get to reparations. So before I get started, I want to play a song that I would like to play. And I've never played it before by myself. So let's do it. Okay.
Golden years, gold, wop, wop, wop. Golden years, gold, wop, wop, wop. Don't let me hear you say life's taking you nowhere. Nights and warms and the days are young. Come get at me, baby. There's my baby lost that soul. And some begging you save her little soul. Golden years, wop, wop, wop. Come get up me, baby. Last night they loved you, opening doors and pulling some strings. Angel, come get up me, baby. Didn't walk the looked in time, never looked back, walked tall, act fine. Come get up, my baby. Oh, I'll stick with you, baby, for 1,000 years. Nothing's gonna touch you in these golden years. Go, oh, golden years. Go, wop, wop, wop. Come get up, my the baby. One of these days and it won't be long. Gonna drive in the back where you once belonged. In the back of a train car 20 foot long. Don't cry my sweet, don't break my heart. Doing alright, but you gotta get smart. Wish upon day upon day. I believe, oh Lord, I believe all the way. Come and get up, me, baby. Run for the shadows. Run for the shadows. Run for the shadows in these golden years. There's my baby lost at home, and some begging you save her little song. Golden years, wop, wop, wop. Come get up, me, baby. Don't let me hear you say lies taking you nowhere. Angel, come get up, my baby. Run for the shadows, run for the shadows, run for the shadows in these golden years. Oh, I'll stick with you, baby, for a thousand years. Nothing's gonna touch you in these golden years. Wop, wop, wop. Come get up, my baby. Golden years. Go, wop, wop, wop. Come get up, my baby. Golden years. Wop, wop, wop. Tell me that it shows, but it's the way you interfere. You make the bullshit all just disappear. I'm a clock that ticks and time won't move. It's 11:42 all day. Wop, wop, wop. Yes. Go on. Wop, wop, wop. That's why I gravitate. When no one understands, you still translate. I get so illogical. I need to change this topic all again. So I must apologize. Take to heart what all of that implies. I made some bad decisions first time round. I decline to comment on that now. Something good. get high, hit the floor before you go. Matador, it's still calling your mind, your blood spoke, or something good. Oh, something good. Oh, something good. Oh, something good tonight, make me
forget about you. Time into that. I need to drink some more.
What time is it?
Oh, it's what time? Oh, we got time for two more. Oh, that's what time it is.
What time is it?
Mm. Cheers. I think I spent more time in the last that 10 minutes than I have on anything in the last week. So I hope you liked it. And if you didn't, so I'll drink to that. How you guys doing? I got a long list of Venmo requests. And first off, I got to say, this guy, Trav Prolly, the message was, Bro, I sent you $101 and 20 bucks gets other people's songs. What's up? So I sent him back a dollar. Because I don't know what the requests are. I don't watch the YouTubes back, so you gotta figure out how to contact me and just keep trying. I'm being nice, bro. I gave him a dollar back, maybe every time. We got 100 more of these, because we're going nowhere soon.
Oh, geez. Drink up, buddy. Drink up.
All right.
So maybe we figure out a different way for people to request.
We'll figure it out.
And
we'll figure it out.
Come to.
I just want people to feel like they're heard.
Sprayberry, wait around.
Yeah.
Well, that was a lot of.
I still have people from last week that I've got to address. You know, like.
Let's talk. More talk.
All right. I'm gonna. Well, Wallace Jorgensen, happy birthday! This guy requested a song that I love.
Great.
So I'm gonna play it. And if you guys don't like it, then you're gonna ruin Wallace Jorgensen's birthday. I hope I pronounced that correctly. Maybe it's Wally. Wallace.
It's fine, a building jumbo planes. You're taking a ride on a cosmic train. Switch on summer through a slot machine. You get what you want, and if you want, 'cause you can get anything. Come a long way, we change from day to day. Tell me, where did the children play?
We do need Dave Thompson. Maybe we can get him. Maybe we can get him for the next one.
Yep.
I mean, if you guys are into that kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm into it. I mean, I was being
the producer's
selfish.
Into it. That means Dave's getting the call.
I was being selfish, like, in the backyard for an actual camp.
Oh.
Sing-along.
Oh. How you guys doing?
Get it.
I don't know about your week. I had a very interesting week. I got my first root canal.
Oh, boy.
2020,
man.
2020. Just another kick in the dick. But I'll tell you what. They are terrible. But they're not as bad as... I mean, there's way worse shit out there.
Ladies, I know you can back me up on this. Men are kind of pussies. So
okay.
He went into it thinking it was going to be the worst thing in the world. And I said, I guarantee you it's not the worst thing in the world. So, I love you, Brendan. Men are...
Lord Jesus, give me patience.
I know.
Lord Jesus, give me patience.
I know, but like...
I hear you. I feel you. You're right.
Yes.
Men are pussies. That being said, I was going to finish my joke. I was about to stick the landing. Stick in the landing. I got my first root canal.
Shut up.
Thank you. apparently, there's sugar in wine. Who knew? Yeah, you were saying, Annie?
Everybody
moving on.
Knows that.
Moving on.
Everybody knows that.
Like, Anyway, Alan Schilling and Brandon, who we did a guitar lesson this week. By the way, I don't trust a guy named Brandon.
Brendan.
Moving on. We're friends. I can talk shit. They want to hear this song. I don't want to do it. So if it doesn't land, I'm not going to say it's your fault, but I'm going to blame you. So, moving on. I'll try it. We'll see what happens. And then I'm going to try and land it into a Joe Tomaine request. All right, stay focused. I'm talking about you guys. Ah, see, that's why I don't play it. So be prepared for some variations and some crooked conversations. Until your focus is bold, you won't be guilty when you're old. What?
Like Joel.
Oh, she said like Joel. It threw me off. It's like, okay. But the garbage we've been shoveling wouldn't fail to your demands. I know you think you're thoughtful, but no one cares. You never understand. Tell me, why is this? And the more that was offered came slowly to a stop, but the hint wasn't sent in the mail. And the banners that signed for it never had time for it. Now it's distorted and stale. Context was twisted so everyone missed it, except for one obvious sign. And the truth that they swallowed was empty and hollow, but nobody spoke up in time.
I didn't know what you were saying.
Joel sounded like Joel.
Oh, is Joel there?
It's true, but I'll make do with the things that I have heard. So if I do this right, then I might get what I deserve. And this tattoo that I outgrew, I never thought it through before like you. I wish somehow I knew to listen to my missing voice of reason. What would it take? Don't make me beg. I'm falling on my you stick around a tie, tear the sands for me. It's not too difficult to tie, tear the story from the board until the facts I can't ignore. So if society reflects on me, and I don't like the things I see. There's no rewriting these boundaries we believe in. Can't you stick around a tight end, a loose end? To tie ten a loose end for me, yeah. But what do I know? Can't you stick around a tie ten a loose end for me? It's not too difficult to tie ten a loose end.
And your request making me have to.
Oh, whoever requested that, thank you.
That was Joe Tomei. He actually requested two songs that I showed Annie last night. She's like, nope, nope. Do you remember? It was Warren Zevon. Anyway.
I like that one.
Hope that worked for you, Joe. All right, moving down the list of, I gotta say this, Jenna Plummer. She requested a Talking Head song that I don't know, so I'm going to say sorry. But keep them coming. Carrie requested Backbone by 30dB. I played that last week, and I'm in a jam band, and we can't repeat set lists. So maybe I'll do Backfire for you, and Brendan Devane, who generously donated this microphone. Let's Talk More Rock. This song goes out to Sam Sutton. Congrats on 13 last night.
You're a fucking rock star, Sam.
Sam is a rock star.
He is. He's the biggest rock star in Humphreys.
So I'm going to do this for Sam, and now I'm going to ask Sam for a favor. Sam, I need you to do me a solid. It's time we make a Why Not pin on the side. Contact your boy Danny. He's a
contact pin. The producer, and I'll...
All right. Well, let's just play the song for Sam. Man, we're running out of time here.
No, let's just play some fucking music, Brennan.
I got places to be.
Let's go.
Do I?
No, there's nowhere to go.
Okay, there's nowhere to go. We're actually locked back in. We are back in March. I'm going to try this one for Sam. And actually, this song goes out to everybody in Humphreys because we got to go to this place this year before they shut us down. Mississippi Delta, shining like a national guitar. I'm following the river down the highway through the cradle of the Civil War. I'm going to Graceland, Graceland, Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. Poor boys and pilgrims and families, and we are going to Graceland. My traveling companion is 9 years old. He's a child of my first marriage. I've reason to believe we both will be received in Graceland. Back to tell me she's gone. As if I didn't know that, as if I didn't know my own bed. As if I never noticed the way she brushed her hair from her forehead. She said, losing love is like a window in your heart. Everybody sees you're blown apart. Everybody can see the window. Oh, and Graceland, Graceland.
My traveling companions are ghosts and empty sockets. I'm looking at ghosts and empties. For reasons I cannot explain, I think we'll both be received in Graceland. Sometimes when I'm falling or flying, tumbling in turmoil, I say, oh,
so this is what she means.
She means we're bouncing in the Graceland. I say, losing love like a window in her heart. Everybody sees you're going apart. Everybody can see the wind blow. Oh, I may be obliged and defend every love and every end. Maybe there's no obligations now. Reasons I cannot explain. There's some part of me that wants to be Graceland.
Cheers, everybody. That is so delicious.
Somebody wants you to mention, I think it's going to jinx it, but the Notre Dame record.
Oh, you know what? It's funny, actually. Thank you for bringing that up. Thomas, well, we know him as Will from the Empire Strikes Brass. He requested a few songs, but he also said Clemson's going to kick the Irish's ass. So he's donating money for me to play songs and then trying to spit on it. So I didn't watch the game last week, or was it 2 weeks ago? But Will, what was the final score of that game? I think it was, Clemson lost. Anyway, so speaking of Empire Strikes Brass, maybe we should play Brass in Pocket.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
We're going to deviate from the list.
You got it.
Because we're running out of time.
Are we?
Yeah, rapidly.
What is time?
I'm starting to get drunk. I'm hearing it in my slurs.
That's a good thing. I need my beer. Hold on.
Okay. Well.
Sorry.
We're waiting. Well.
Let's do it.
All right, so Will. I know you requested things, but you talk shit about the Irish, so I'm just going to give a shout out to your band. Ready? Oh man, by the way, Irish are undefeated.
Are you ready? Got brass in pocket, got bottle, I'm going to use it. Intention. Fingers, gonna use my, my, my imagination. Oh.
She didn't want to do it.
I didn't. I still don't
want to do it again.
I still don't want to.
Good. Baby Adrian, that's your aunt right there.
By the way,
my brother Patrick had a baby. Patrick and Sarah had a baby. Baby Adrian, that's your aunt.
Mm-hmm.
Get used to it. It's going to get worse. Oh. All right, so we're out of time.
Mm-mm.
We're not?
No, I'm sorry, we're not.
No such thing as time. All right, so I got to... Okay, so...
COVID said time doesn't exist.
Okay, all right, so... So Robert...
Can you just play something you want to play? Like, fuck the list. Play something you want to play.
Okay. Well, I'd like to kill two birds with one stone, because I'm...
Okay.
I'm kind of... Okay, well...
I want to, like...
All right,
I want to hear you...
Well, Will, again, requested Pearl Jam. And Matt Heller, I know he's Jewish, but God bless you. It was his birthday recently, and he sent me a text last night, and he said several things. And what I remember was Pearl Jam. So I'm going to play a Pearl Jam song for Matt Heller. It's not one of the ones he requested, but hopefully this... is sufficient. You guys with me?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Brendan. We're all with you. All
right.
On your all team. Right. Team Brendan.
All right, well then, this one's...
Team with... you.
All right, well, we'll wait for a shot. All right, this one's from Matt Heller and his, I think he just turned 24. Ish. It's Pearl Jam.
Footsteps in the hole.
that's you.
T-Bird for that to be like, happy birthday, Matt. All right, moving on. Still on the same team?
Same team.
All right, so Kyle Buckland and Will Weaver. Oh, cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh.
Everybody. Cheers. Cheers.
Oh, cheers, everybody.
Yeah, everybody. Drink up, Buttercups.
No, it's gonna be a fantastic Saturday.
It is.
But let's live in the moment. So speaking of which, Kyle Buckland and Will Weaver both donated $50 last week. So Kevin, I don't owe the 15% for this.
Fine.
Moving on. So anyway, they requested this song. It's called 10th Grade, and I'm not gonna play it. So if you guys want to just send me another request for the next one. Maybe we can meet in the middle. It's just not a good song.
They're suggested.
Well, I don't want people to feel like when they donate, like this guy Travis probably was like, bro. So anyway, do I do it? Mindy requested Rocker One.
Yeah.
Or Two by Two.
Yeah, both.
So let's let the people decide. Two by Two or Rocker One. We're gonna wait.
Meow, 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 meow.
Huh. Anybody?
Two by two.
$5
foot long. $5 foot long. I fucking love Umphrey's. Fans.
I do too.
Anybody that isn't even an Umphrey's fan that just tunes in, I guess they have nothing better to do tonight. Like, these are funny.
So there's no rockers. It's just Two by Two.
It's all one rocker.
One rocker. It's all Two by Two.
Yeah, play the whole album. Rocker. Now I got some rockers. Two by Two. All right.
So doing the math, it's you gotta just, pick.
Can you mash it? I don't know.
Can't mash it.
Brendan, what do you want to play? It's your show. It's your hour.
We're out of time.
It's you. Dick. Come on.
No, Dick. Yeah. All right.
What do you play best? What do you like? Just go.
Okay. Well, then I want to play rocker.
Go. Let's do it.
Fuck.
Yeah. All right. Your fans.
This goes out to goes out to Brian Schultz. You guys have all heard 2x2. All right. I'm still not able to understand. I'm struggling here to deny it. If I knew this was all we had, I wouldn't have said goodbye then. It's only water, no spirit broken. All these things we've held on have left unspoken. Still, the thought's enough to make me choke. Thank you.
had a friend who couldn't sit still. He would think until his hands began to spill things. Every morning he woke up, never thought he'd done enough the night before. And it's hard to break the habits that we make, but don't you know that life could take it from you anyway? If I could say it again, I'd make you remember when all the things we shared were unimpaired by anything. Just yet, there's no real way to describe it. And thinking of all the plans unmet, they've all been hard and to hide it. It's only water, no spirit broken. And all those things we've held on are left unspoken. Still the thought's enough to make me choke again.
Cheers.
Oh, shots. Okay.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Salute, people. We got time for one more. I hope you do.
It's just kind of a joke at this point.
This whole thing is a joke, babe. I'm a joke. I've been a joke since high school. I should play 10th grade. All right. Moving on.
Play some Neil Young. Roseanne.
I could play Neil Young all day. I gotta pronounce this correctly. Kenneth requested a shout out for Anya Plawa. I think. If I say that wrong, it's on me, not Kenneth. It's for all her hard work. And his request was just a shout out for you. So, Anya.
Oh, that's the sweetest thing ever.
It's the best request you can get.
That is so sweet.
Yeah, for her hard work. I don't know what it is you do, but it's inspiring me.
Yeah, me too.
Mike from Boise wanted Made to Measure. So I'll try and squeeze that one in real quick. That's from last week. I'm playing catch up. I mean, unless
well,
there's...
See, no, it was 2 weeks ago. So you're playing catch up 2 weeks ago. See, that's why we need to do
well,
that.
Last week, Notre Dame had to beat Clemson. We had to have the whole weekend off.
Every week.
Band fight.
Band fight would be me
knocking you out. Ooh. Maybe if everybody donates enough, we can make Robert happy and play Four Non Blondes What's Up with Annie.
Come on.
Mm-mm. Come on. Come on, vaccine.
No, Brendan.
Okay.
Let's talk.
All right, so the Made to Measure for Mike from Boise. Whoop. All right. I can do it.
You got this. You got this, babe.
Please excuse this. I know it's rude, but I was just trying to satisfy someone who requested mine. You're hard to please, and no one knows just what you need. If you won't ever ask for help, then how am I to tell? Uncomfortable, you wear it well. The sooner that you come around, the offer's waiting to be found. Anytime you need it, mine, but you're inclined, I hesitate to try. Don't get me wrong here, I'm just trying to make my intentions clear. There's no room for reading in too deep if things aren't written down. As soon as I've been told you're not as old as Joel, then things can all move forward here and find our endings well. You need a break, it's hard to take the time, and things will just move faster, and we're never ever slowing down. Anytime you need it, I'm already there and waiting. What's yours is mine, but you're inclined to hesitate to try. And after all the bullshit shoveled piles up inside, there's only room for you and me and what we've left to try.
Michael from Boise.
I hope you heard that one.
That was from last week. Jeremy last week requested Dick in a Box. I need Andy Farag. There's no way I can do it without him. He's got.
Brendan,
he's got
if you
deck.
Could play any song that you.
If I could play any song that I want to play?
Any song. Like, what's your... Like, just wow us.
Wow us?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to wow you.
Like, forget the request. Forget everything. Like, if you could just, like, what's your favorite go-to?
No, this is not a go-to. I've never played this by myself. But the last, I don't know, 18 weeks... people have requested Radiohead.
Okay.
So 2 days ago, I was looking up Radiohead, and this is the first song when you look up Radiohead. So. Oh, man. Ooh. Me, 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 me.
Do you need, like, a light background and a...
No, I would hope that...
Red wig. Just kidding. Sorry.
She's not a fan.
That was rude.
All right, well, before I play, you just... Let's talk. Ralph Gillis, Senior Ralph Gillis. This one goes out to you. I want to dedicate a song to you, but this is not the right song. So I'm going to play one more after this because I can't play this song for Ralph's dad. This is for me. All right. Like an angel, your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so fucking special. But I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? But I don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. Perfect body. I want a perfect soul. You saw that. I want you to notice when I'm not around. You're so fucking special. but I'm a creep. Gerard,
No.
This is a shout out for Gerard from Caitlin. Caitlin requested Uncle Wally for you, Gerard. She said that you had a bad day because your friend backed your car into a pole.
Fuck, that sounds awful.
That does sound bad, man. So, real quick, I just want you guys to all know as we're on the same team. You send me a request, I try and play them. If I can't do it, I don't want to feel Catholic guilt that I owe you money. Most of the time that I don't do it is because you're wrong. And if I agreed with you, then we'd both be wrong. So, that being said, I think I'm out of time. Mm-mm. Nope, I'm not. Okay. Dre requested Remind Me. Is that going to work for you people? I got to ask my producers.
Yep. Whatever you want.
Kostelecki. Kevin and Lauren are watching. Do I do this? Do I do it? Oh, wait, real quick. I gotta do this. This is for Brendan Devane. The microphone that we're using tonight, he gave us 6 months ago. And he's like, I'm never gonna need it. And then 2 weeks ago, he's like, I need that mic back. Go ahead and keep it. Just play some Bob Weir songs. So, I'm not gonna play Bob Weir. I'm going to raise the money tonight from you guys to pay for the microphone. That being said, Brendan Devane's favorite Jeff Austin song is Backfire, so I'm going to play that for you. Do we have time for that?
Yep.
We do?
Can I?
Oh, Jesus. Yep, sure. I'm not going to stop you.
I don't know if you can't.
Can I? She said, can I? Like if I said no, it mattered. Yeah. Put it on together for me. Every time that I try to, tell the story it seems. Backfire.
baby, oh.
Y'all for tuning in.
I think you need to do one more 30 dB song for Jeff real quick.
Oh, I was so like
I know.
Done. I'm very done.
I know. Just like a little acoustic riff to end it and I'll end it.
Okay, well that was it.
I know, just like
okay. My producer.
Close it out with like a real pretty 30 dB.
Okay. All right. Really? See,
yeah.
You put me on the spot. We were done. Yeah. We were done. I love you. All right, this one's for Jeff. What are you saying?
Say
you're doing this.
Say bye.
Okay, you're confusing me.